Inside the HP Z3D camera box, you will find a welcome letter, scannability matrix, scan mat, 3 mounting badges, USB software installer, a quick start guide, and a USB-C hub. To mount the camera, first clean the back of the monitor where the badge will be applied. Remove the film from the back of the metal adhesive badge, center the badge on the middle of the monitor, and align the top of the monitor with the clear part of the plastic applicator. Press and hold the badge onto the monitor for 30 seconds and then peel off the plastic applicator. To mount the camera, simply attach it to the metal badge. The camera will be magnetically held in place. Optimal operating distance for the camera is 21 inches from the mat, which makes it ideal for 24 and 27 inch monitors. The mat, placed below the camera, provides a working space and is also used for calibration. The camera connects to the computer via 2 USB cables, USB 2 and USB 3. If your monitor has a USB hub, you can connect through the monitor hub, though it may not supply enough power for the camera. Alternatively, you can connect the USB cables directly to your PC. If your PC only has USB-C ports, a USB-C adapter is included with the Z3D camera. Upon connecting the camera, the software installer will launch automatically if your PC has an internet connection. A USB stick with an offline installer is provided if you do not have internet access. At the beginning of the install process, the installer will check to see if your PC meets the minimum hardware requirements. The average installation time is about 10 minutes, but can be longer depending on your internet bandwidth.